Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to enable or disable IPv6 to resolve internet connectivity problems in Windows 10, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. We will guide you through the resolution. Press the Windows key at the R button to open the Run window. Type the command ncpa.cpl and hit enter to open the network connections window. Check for the active network connection. Basically, the inactive ones would have a cross associated with them, and right click on the active one. Select properties. This may need administrator permissions. Scroll down to Internet Protocol version 6 or IPv6. If this box is checked, IPv6 is enabled. If it is unchecked, then IPv6 is disabled. Since computers are programmed to accept IPv6 over IPv4, if you disable it, then IPv4 becomes default. Isn't this easy? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.